playing Fortnite.
So, and because it was my birthday, they wrote it down the next day, and then Patty got married on the 23rd. So, yeah. Everybody else was at the wedding, so I didn't want to go to the reception and leave her by herself, so I went back to the funeral home with her. So, she, well, it was the first day of visitation, so, no, she didn't. No, no, and, you know, they understood, so, at least I hope they did. So, yeah.
Hello? Hi. Hi.
Yeah, they do. They do. Which is okay, because we're usually done. If once they get his blood drawn and stuff, and once they get those back, then they take him right in, and we're usually out of there by 10:30. Yeah. So. No. Well, we have before. We've been there until almost 2 o'clock when he first started, because it takes them so long to get the blood back, and I don't know why, but now they rush it. And, so, yeah.
Hello?
Yeah. You did? Oh, I didn't think so, but... Jason? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Really? Yeah, no, don't call. Right, right.
Okay. We are landing. We are going to get a car, some good guns. If this person doesn't get the guns before us. So I'm just going to make sure no one lands right where I land. And I muted my mic because I don't like people. You better not dis.
Really? Huh. Yeah. Oh, yeah. If it's, you know, if somebody really...
I have no idea what that guy is saying, but whatever he's saying, I don't want to know. God. Help.
Right. Yeah, no, you don't want to do that. Yeah.
No.
No. That's right. That's right. Right. So, and then just keep track of your statement to make sure they take it off if you do get charged. So, and if you do get charged, then you're going to have to call your credit card and cancel that one, and then call you another one.
Thank you.
Yeah. So, but, sure. You know, they happened to Bose one time, he gave me his credit card to have the carpets cleaned. Well, I gave the credit card to the guy that came to clean the carpets. I mean, it was all done right there at home. He had the credit card thing right with him. And I didn't pay attention to when he was doing it. And apparently, he copied the number down. And he ordered $400 worth of clothes from Charlotte Roots out of Chicago. So David called and asked me about it, and I said I didn't know anything about it. And so I said, well, and he was a Mexican guy, and he was new. And come to find out, that's who it was. So, yeah, well, you know, I didn't pay attention because, you know,
How do I get out of here?
Well, because he was new. He was a new guy, and he was the one that was doing all the billing.
Oh, God. We're low fuel.
So,
no, anyway. I'm getting out of there and getting into a car of fuel.
You do. You do. So.
Come on.
Oh, did you? Okay.
Whoa! I'm bad at driving. I never... why am I using a car for a bike? I don't know what I did to our car. I'm gonna get unstuck. There, it's unstuck.
Yeah, like a regular cemetery out there. So, I'm next. So, yeah, I'm next. Sierra says that's... Yeah, I don't... Nope, she didn't mention him, but I'm going to be out there. I'm going to be out there. So, but she's going to live here forever, so... I don't know. She didn't say that. So, but I am.
Let's go save our other teammate.
Probably not. So, nope.
We have to go up that mountain.
I was cremated, but I ain't going to be cremated, so they might have a problem carrying a casket out behind the barn. So, that's possible. So, yeah. Well, that's what they put the dog and stuff in tote, so
I'm up here.
Maybe you can find a big tote for me. So, right.
I'm seeing if I can go find our teammate.
She has something on her back. She has to go to North Dakota.
Ooh, thanks. Will you come find me some more guns? We gotta find me some more guns because I only have a pistol. A gray pistol. Run, Storm!
Apparently not, but that could be from the back, too.
Mountain, why mountain?
Your
Mountain what?
It affects the bowels. No, she didn't. We both
God.
Were thinking all day about that. And when Stacy told me, I don't know.
Ugh.
I don't know. No. Just one day she got out of
We aren't going to get out of the storm. I guess we're just going to have to die.
She's been doing this off and on now for about a year. And they just kept sending her to therapy. And if possible, that made it worse. Whatever it is. Because they wouldn't do x-rays. But this time she insisted that they do them. And they finally did them. They did three x-rays.
We are going to die. By the way, I'm putting this on YouTube. Coming, come on. I'm coming. We have to try to get up there. To get out of the storm. Oh well. Dance until we die.
Yep.
And I'm putting this on YouTube.
Nope. Once you have back surgery, you might as well hang up. Same way with your
hips. I'm putting this on YouTube.
So far,
I'm dead. And I'm done filming.